finish.
One more.
Done.
We know.
Click. Put the butter.
Okay, butter on. It is not melted. Then, after this,
brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Mix.
Mix.
You have to mix properly. All of it is mixed all together. How many egg?
2 eggs.
Yep.
Vanilla. I mix again?
Yep.
Okay, that one.
Mix first properly. Should be all mixed.
You're all mixed.
More? There's more on the side.
Now
the condensed milk.
Now condensed milk. Now is well combined. Let's now put the shredded coconut.
Mix okay. First, mix it first.
Again. I can put the other one now.
Wait, you have to mix first.
I can put the other one now. Now I can mix it all the properly together. Let's have it like this.
Do you like cooking? What do you like about cooking?
Me like making donuts.
You like making donuts?
Yeah, with mommy.
Mommy. Is it fun?
Yeah. Ooh. After we'll eat it when it's finished.
Yeah. We will let them taste it.
Yep. Me too.
Mix properly.
Look. See?
Careful not to put it outside the glass, the mug.
Oh. That's mommy doing it.
Is red because that's why it sticks like that. Now we put some down a little bit. Oops, some sprinkles for this. Now we need to bake it in 13 minutes in golden brown. Mommy helped you to put it in the oven.
Thank you for what?
Watching. Goodbye.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Like and comment. Like and subscribe.